never start on time. What time is it getting close to start? 9 o'clock? Where is everybody?
Well, Amelia, looks like the men are late again, as usual. Could you dial us into teleconference, please?
Certainly, Miss Peabody. I'll do it right now. Do you have the teleconference number handy?
Oh, don't you have it there? Oh dear, that's not very organized, is it? Yes, I think I have it here. Yes. Okay, are you ready? Mm-hmm. 1-800-404-0404. Okay, who do we have online today? Nobody online?
Where is everybody?
I'm here.
Well, yes, of course you are, dear. Nobody else? Who's supposed to be here?
Well, I'm not sure. Nobody actually responded to the email, so I don't know.
Sorry. Having trouble with the mute here. No, we got 2 creams, no sugar.
What?
I'm at the coffee shop, sorry.
Anyone else online? And where the hell's Nigel? He's supposed to be chairing this meeting. Okay, let's just get started. Everyone get the documents? Good.
No. Didn't get them. First message had no attachment. Attention to detail, thanks. And I got 3 identical emails, all with the same attachment, but I couldn't open any of them.
What do you mean you couldn't open them? I had no trouble.
Ta-da.
They're just Word documents. What could be simpler than that?
Wrong format or something. What the hell's a docx? My Mac won't deal with them.
Sorry, I'll send them again. Okay, so everyone looked at the agenda and minutes? Good. Okay, any additions to the agenda? Everyone okay with the minutes of the last meeting? Good. Okay, new business.
Still trying to get the documents. I'll just be a minute.
Oh, I just hate it when people are not prepared. They know this is a weekly meeting. Why do they have to wait till the last minute?
Sorry, everyone. Sorry. I just got a little caught out there. Sorry about that. Right.
Yes, your meetings usually do run late, don't they?
Yes. They don't seem to have any sound. Never mind. So I hope you didn't wait. Where were we? Has everyone seen the agenda? I didn't get one in my email.
Sorry.
I sent them up this morning. Didn't you get it?
Never mind. Can we approve the agenda, whatever it is?
Oh, we've done that already.
I'll do it very efficiently, Pam. Thank you. So can we approve the minutes?
And we've done that too. I wish you'd be more prepared. This is your committee, you know.
Yes, sorry. Must try harder. Lots to do just now. Too many meetings just came from a course. You know how it is. So, on to the next thing then.
Can I just add one thing to the agenda? Email servers or something. Oh, shit!
It's on there already, item 4.1. And please don't think and drive, Max. You're not that good at multitasking.
Sorry. Almost lost me there. Well, it's not on my copy. Have you got the same documents? Oh, Amelia, you sent me last week's agenda.
Sorry, I'll send those again to you.
This is costing me an unfortunate wireless data fee.
Okay, settle down, everyone. The main thing I want to get to on the agenda today is communications efficiency. What types of decisions on that
work? We have a request from Mr. Partridge. He has a meeting at 9:30, so he wants to do a frontage first. Is that okay?
Okay, move item 5, let's see, 3, 5 up to 3.2, then that should do it. And he does want to keep it to 5 minutes, doesn't he? He does tend to...
I reserve that, Nigel.
Partridge, you joined us. Good to hear you, old man.
Don't you old man me, you old crew.
Where were we? Agenda approved, minutes approved. Excellent. Nice and efficient. What's next?
Well, can we just quickly sort out the coffee funds? There's no money left in the city just now.
Oh, that's hardly a priority item. I think we should just move on.
Well, it'll only take a minute. Let's just get it out of the way. So who's paid for this month? I certainly have.
Oh yes, I've paid.
Yeah.
No, you haven't. Any of you. Check out my mug.
Okay, come on then, cough up your lot. Max will catch him later, I guess. Alrighty, okay, where are we? What's next?
Office supplies.
I really think we need to let Mr. Partridge do his presentation now.
Oh, very well. Partridge, over to you.
Well...
Partridge, are you there?
We seem to have lost him. I'll try to get him on the line again.
So, shall we do item four then? Whatever it is. Oh yes, office supplies. So who's reporting on this one then?
Oh, Maggie is.
Ah, take it away, Maggie.
She's not here. She said she's working from our satellite office.
So maybe we can get to the main point of why I called this meeting, communications efficiency.
I got him, Mr. Partridge. He's online now. You can start now, Mr. Partridge.
Come then, Partridge. Over to you. Anytime. We're waiting, old chap. Oh no.
I found Maggie.
Well, then connect her, dear girl. Connect her. Hook her up to that bridge thing you paid $500,000 for.
Well, sorry, I can't. She'll have to dial into us.
Puff, all that money on that.
Lady, human being, has joined the conference.
Sorry, is that you, Maggie? It sounded like your dulcet tones.
Lady, human being, has left the conference.
Well, short and sweet.
I think she'll try again. She was really keen to take part in that bit.
Lady, human being, has joined the conference.
That must be Maggie. Maggie, are you there? Is anyone there?
This is like a ready seance.
Is anybody there?
We'll be using a Ouija board next.
Anyway, Maggie?
Hello? Hello? Can anyone hear me? Anybody there? It's Maggie. I'm on the phone.
Max, control yourself.
Can you hear me?
Yes, Maggie.
Anybody there? I'm not sure if you can hear me. I'm coming in from the satellite office today. Anyone hear me? What a stupid thing. A waste of good money, that fridge. Never bloody works.
Actually, we can hear you quite well.
Bloody human thing has left the box.
I'll call him.
So what's next? Item 7.
Communications efficiency.
Finally, we get to the main point of the meeting for today. This is really why I called you all here on a Monday morning.
Instead of the regular time.
Yes. Well, anyway, so I hired a consultant.
Who? Is he any good?
Well, yes. So, he highly recommended.
By another consultant?
Yes, by another consultant. A decent chap, went to university with him, studied classics.
Oh, good, so we'll be getting the report in Latin or Greek then.
I've got her, Maggie. She's trying a different phone.
Bloody human thing has joined the conference. Hello? Can anyone hear me this time?
Maggie! So glad you could join us, just in time. We're just going to start on item number 7.
Communications efficiency.
Oh, good! Ah, just one take. Not right now, honey. Puppy's busy. Ah, sorry about that. Calling in from the satellite office.
So you can all hear me, okay? Good, because this is the meat in the meeting. Okay, Ron. So this is why I called you all here today, so we could get right on with it.
Shutdown initiated.
Does it bring down the network too?
Yes, I think it does something like that. I'll just check. Interim?
No, what's he up to? What's he doing down there?
I think he's calling the engineer.
In the middle of the meeting, but he's supposed to be the chair, for heaven's sake. Hello? Hello?
It's help desk doing here in the server room, and it's not looking good. Over.
Bloody human thing. Enjoy the conference.
Oh, Maggie, not now.
I wish you wouldn't call me Maggie. That's my dad's name. My name's Roger. Over.
Your dad's name is Maggie?
Well, it's different than Gaelic.
So, Scotty, how are things down in the engine room?
She's overheating down here. The servers cannot take it, and the lithium won't be invented for another 50 years.
Roger. Over.
What? Over.
Nothing. Over.
Roger? Roger! Roger! Are you still there?
Of course I am, you daft woman. I'm waiting for you to say over. Over.
Don't you take that tone with me, help desk man.
Roger. Over.
I know perfectly well what your name is.
Crying out loud, hitting with a string stick. What is this, a wee stick for getting the system gold? He's a gear.
Roger, are you alright?
There's a good one over the shop. She's alright.
Communications efficiency.